Hi, I'm Edward Bluemel, and I was in Love and Idelness at the Apollo. Okay.
It's fantastic to have you with us. Why are awards like this voted for by the West End audiences particularly so important?
Well, because I think it's so important to have awards that are voted for by the people who have actually seen the plays and by the general public who have seen it. And I think that's really important to get feedback from the most important part of theatre, which is the audience.
Can you describe, as someone who's been on that West End stage, what the atmosphere is like at a West End show as a performer?
Amazing. It's brilliant. It's so alive and it's so different every night, and it's so exciting and thrilling. And, you know, you're in the sort of the best sort of theatre circle in the world, really. So it's so exciting. Really cool.
And it was a wonderful production you were a part of, a great revival. Can you talk a little bit about what most excited you about getting to work with that amazing cast and on that timeless production?
Yeah, it was so exciting. I was working, I come into it as a fairly inexperienced actor, hadn't done much, and I was working with some of the best sort of theatre actors and most esteemed theatre actors, and also Trevor Nunn as well. So it was a great team and a really exciting to bring back a play that hadn't been performed since 1945 or something like that, and this was the first time it had been seen again. So yeah, it was so much fun.
How important do you think it is that we preserve not just our great productions of the past, but particularly our legacy of live theatre in this country?
So important. Everyone loves theatre, and I think it's so important to have it in amongst us at all times. So I think, yeah, it's so important to have it, yeah.